But mainly I was bored of life in the city, with its repetitions, my half-finished, half-hearted attempts at jobs and various studies. And I was sick of carrying around the self-indulgent negativity that was so much the malaise of my generation, my sex and my class.